If you're staying warm and there is water coming out of your tap, count your blessings.
Plumbers and furnace repair technicians are barely able to stay ahead of the mounting problems brought on by these sub-zero temperatures. And KMBC 9's Martin Augustine is live now with this story. Martin?
Well, Kelly, with the temperature plummeting, it's bringing a lot of other problems down right along with it. We're here in Raytown, and we wanted to show you the temperature on this bank clock back here. It'll pop up here shortly. It says 3 degrees below zero. A few minutes ago, it said 4 degrees below zero. As I was told tonight, it's this sort of extreme cold that exposes nearly every problem you'd have with your house. This problem, for example, a hole cut in the ceiling of a finished basement because of what happened underneath this sink, thanks to a small gap in the exterior siding.
You deal with it as you have to deal with it.
Of Barry Alcorn's Shawnee home. His wife noticing the sink filling with water as the dishwasher ran. Alcorn's suspicion, the cold had gotten the best of the drain pipe.
Ran a snake down in there and ran into ice. So at that point in time, we determined that we needed somebody that was able to do something more than we did.
And in placing a call for plumber Roger Hamilton, Alcorn joined a big club.
So I'm assuming probably like in the next half an hour to hour, we'll probably get more calls coming in.
From her office, dispatcher Mel Shirley.
They kind of freak out at first, and they're like, what do I do?
Has been fielding calls all day from people needing help for both pipes and furnaces. And a word to the wise, experts say if your furnace seems to be running constantly, it's probably working fine, just struggling to keep up with the extreme cold outside.
As long as it's running and they feel warm air coming out of the registers, it's doing its job.
Heat brings us back to the hole in Barry Alcorn's basement ceiling. A space heater will sit beneath the opening, providing just enough warmth to keep the sink pipes, which are up against the outside wall, from freezing. With a vent cover now in place, plumber Roger Hamilton's off to his next call. Now back to those issues of furnaces. Typically in newer homes with newer furnaces, it's those furnaces that will run constantly in this extreme cold. Why? Well, because those furnaces are designed specifically for the dimensions of the newer home. In older homes, furnaces are typically a bit larger, and therefore they will not stay on quite as long in these very, very cold conditions. But again, this cold is very rare. These furnaces don't experience this very often. Neither do we. Jimmy Kelly.
And that's a good thing. Thank you, Martin.